What's up, guys? Allie, welcome back to my channel, Allie Cat TV. So we already, when we sitting like this, 9 times out of 10, you know what's going on. Makeup's already done, so you know it's not a makeup video. Y'all know I had to buy some more clothes. Your girl is going to Cali, so you know I had to get a little song. And y'all, update video is coming. I'ma just tell y'all where I've been. All of that is coming. Might do it today. Might do it. Who knows? Cause clearly I'm not in my apartment, but all that's coming soon. Like, y'all, if you follow me on my Instagram, you know, my Instagram page, you know, for my Snapchat too, you know, all that. I need you to like, comment, subscribe, share the video. If you gonna like it. You already know how we do it over here, so just go and like it. And while you down there, by the subscribe button that you already hit, because I know you wanted to become a part of the family. You see that bell? I'm gonna need you to click it so you can be one of the first people to know when I post a video, because I'm so sporadic with my posting. That way you can just hit that bell up. Allie Cat TV posted a video. It's gonna come to you. You're gonna be notified, and we're gonna be all good in this thing. Yet, you watch the video. Okay, so boom. I'm doing this video a little backwards because my mom is actually in the shower, so she can't help me record this. So I want to go ahead and get this together because I'm on a time schedule. So it's storming outside. I'm trying to go ahead and get it before it gets too loud. You know. So, first things I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to go in order of places and. Matter of fact, I'm gonna just do what I got on right now. It's something I was gonna try on, so boom. It's a little romper from, I'm gonna still do a little clip so y'all can see, but this is from Charlotte Roots. I still got the tag on it. So I got it was on sale for $11.99. So since I showed y'all that, we can take it off now. Garbage can behind me. Okay, so yeah, I got this little romper from Charlotte Roots. Clearly, this one fits, and you know. Cute, it's gonna be hot, you know what I'm saying? Cute, put my little slides on, we good. So the next thing, since I did Charlotte Russe, is gonna be this. So I got this dress from Charlotte Russe. I went a couple weeks back. I got it on sale for $11.99 as well. I don't really have anything with flowers on them, so I was like, let me do something different. So it like ties right here, and I tried this on already in the dressing room, so I know it fits, but I'm gonna just, everything gonna have a clip. So yeah, and it has the little sleeves, and they're like mesh kind of see through. I don't know if y'all can see me. Can you see me? I got the straps. I thought this would be really cute for Cali. It could be it's really like not that thick, even though it's black, it's not really that thick, so I could walk around with those black sandals on, cool. Then if we go out, like heels, I just switched the fit up and now it's going out. And this is in a medium. Everything I wear is usually in a medium. So yeah. Next thing, y'all, I had this blue dress from Charlotte Russe, but I really cannot find it anywhere. Hopefully I find it before I go to Cali, but yeah, it's really cute. But anyways, where I want to go next? Okay, next place I went, Forever 21. So I got this and still got tag on it. This was $12.90. I just got this little, so I don't know if these are rompers or jumpers, but I'm going to say rompers. So yeah, it's in like this little mustard tan brown color. And yeah, so something quick and easy. It's going to be hot. I don't have time to deal with pants, clothes, really trying to be naked the whole time. What else? Okay, these, all of this is from Forever 21 as well. I'm probably only gonna try one of these on because I got these pants, like these biker shorts, in three colors. So I got it in black, I got it in gray, and I got them in brown or tan, whatever. And these all were $3.90. I got them in a medium. I wore the black ones there on my Instagram. Y'all should really just go follow me. But what I got to go with this, because I had a two-piece set in mind, because the gray pair is really, really short, so that's just gonna be a thong short. Like, they're really short, but the black ones come down, and the brown ones are a little bit longer, but the black ones are the longest ones. So I saw this top also on Forever 21. It was $5.90. And you know how Fashion Nova always does a little two-piece set, so I thought I could wear that together with tennis shoes, because my cousin was like, he wants us to go hiking, to like the Hollywood sign. So I was like, put this on my Nikes or my Adidas. Have me a little cute picture. So yeah, and $593.90. Okay. The next thing is gonna be from Ross. Cause oh, I got one more thing for fashion or from Forever 21. Y'all know Fashion Nova coming next. Can't see them yet. I don't know over there. So the shirts, that black shirt, and this was like $2 for $8. So I got this, and I got this to go with the tan ones, depending on how short they are, just to wear, just a little crop. And this was $5.90, but I got them $2 for $8. So basically, they both were $4. And yeah, I thought they'd be really cute, just something to throw on. And I thought that they went, those colors went well together. So the next place we're gonna go is. We'll go to Ross. Y'all know it wouldn't be a haul for me if I didn't go to Ross. So, I got these shorts. They were on clearance. They were $3.99. And, of course, I got them in a medium. I like the band on them. It's really short. She already tried these on, so I know they fit. So, yeah. And I like, they're suede, but I don't think it's going to be too hot because they're short. So, then I got this top. I don't know if I'm wearing them together because they don't really go, but they do go. So, we'll see. Got a tube top. I don't own a tube top, surprisingly. So I thought, what better way to go to Cali than with a tube top with palm trees? It just screams Cali to me. So this top was $7.99. So yeah. So I'll probably try them on together in like a little try on part, but I don't know. We'll see how it looks. We'll see. So yeah, that's that. I'm gonna save Fashion Nova for the end because y'all already know. So the next place I got some things from, these were actually graduation gifts from my mom or my granny. I don't remember which one. Or my granny gave my mom the money to give me. It don't matter. They're from Route 21. I also got a swimsuit coming from Route 21. I'm going to insert the picture. Because I have to go get it. My friend works there and I told her to hold it for me. So she's holding it for me. I'm going to get it. I'm probably going to get it Monday because my job here is close to the mall that she works in. So I can just go. Well, if she gets it, I'll go get it from her. However, it don't matter. All that to say, Route 21. So I got these shorts. I haven't tried these on, but I have tried these on. And only thing I don't like about this, and I don't know if it's just because I have really thick thighs, is they fit great. But like right here, where it's like wrinkled at, even till I worn it, they ride up and they be like riding up in my lady parts, and I don't really like that. But I thought this would be cute like when we go to the beach or whatever, put it over my swimsuit, so they'll be like beach shorts. And these wow, what do you use that college degree that you got? Now these are an 8, and also I think my mom got these in an 8 as well. So oh, and they were both of these were the same price. They were both $24.99. that's a tag. So yeah, and I like these light washers. So whichever one, because I might could throw it on with this, or it don't matter. So yeah, and then I'm gonna insert the picture of that swimsuit. Actually, Route 21 swimsuits with $10, so I told her to go in and just snatch it for me. So yeah. So the next place is, y'all know I had to go to Fashion Nova. Wait, y'all was missing a piece. Let me go ahead and do this, and then we'll go. I'll get the other one that we missing. So, and I'm probably gonna wear that. Matter of fact, hold on. All right, I'm back and I'm better. So these next two pieces, I'm gonna probably try them on together. So I got these pants, and y'all already know that Fashion Nova, I've told you this several times, but just to refresh you all, we got to sell under 15, then we shop. Because I saw a lot of things, they were sold out of my size, but I saw a lot of stuff that I have seen on the website and it wasn't on sale, but it's on sale. If you wait, see, patience is key. Good things come to those who wait. But yeah, like if you wait, if you see something that you want Fashion Nova, what you like, I'm not really trying to pay that. I guarantee you it will be under 15 sections. You just gotta wait. So boom. Okay, so I got these pants. They have this, look at this. Oh, and it's really picking up the color of them. They're so, they're like satin and they like tie. Oh, they're just so cute. So I got these in a medium, of course. And of course, there's no tag on them. Way to go, Fashion Nova. Don't know what these are called, but they're just satin pants, and they flare out at the bottom. So, yeah, and they tie, and they got a good stretch on them. So, yeah, I'm going to wear it with this shirt. And the shirt has the name on it. So, this is the My Way crop top. It's a medium and it was $19.99. Y'all know I didn't pay $19.99 for it. Oh, and then I had the Mother's Day sale, so I got 30% off the under 50. See, I'm gonna do a house shop video because y'all be playing too much. But anyway, so this is like a, you're not even gonna be able to really tell, but it's a black like little sheer top. So like it has sleeves that flare out and it has a tie. Like you tie it in the front, so like you tie it closed. I'm gonna show y'all. Y'all gonna see. But I got this because I heard in Cali it gets kind of cool at night, so that's like long sleeve, but then it's like still a crop, so I'm not gonna be hot, but I'm not gonna be cold. So got that, and if that looks good together, I'm gonna wear it together. But I'm really thinking about wearing like a white top with the blue pants. But yeah, I'm gonna try them on together. The next thing I got is this. Y'all know how to get a dress. This is the Sugar High Knot dress. It's in the color gold, and I got it in the medium. It was $29.99, but you know I didn't pay that. But I just want to tell y'all the name of it so you can go and search it. So yeah, I hope it fits. It looks like it will. It's really stretchy and it like kind of ties right here. I mean, it ties right here, but kind of crisscross right there, like under your boobs. So it's gonna kind of pull you in. So you got a little gut, you know. It's gonna pull you in, not the right places. So I thought this would be cute if we go out. And I got some heels. I just couldn't wait. I got some heels coming from Charlotte Russe. Depending on like if they come tomorrow, whenever I edit this video, I'll try to put them in. Matter of fact, I'll insert a picture of the heels that I got. So they were gonna go with this. They're like snakeskin. I got them on sale. See, Charlotte Russe on Tuesdays has sale on the shoes. So just to let you know. So yeah, so I'm good to go with that. And the last thing that I got to show you guys, and I got this again because I heard like it gets really like cool, because a lot of YouTubers that I watch live in Cali and like they always mention it gets kind of cool at night. So I got this. This is the still on Fashion Nova. It's burgundy. It doesn't have a Fashion Nova tag on it. I guess wherever they got it from, but it don't matter. So it's a suede dress and you can pull the zipper down. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull it down just to cover up my boobs, but so I can wear it off the shoulder and probably wear it with some slides or something, and that would be like my night. Fit this much. That'd be my airport fit, depending on how hot it is here when I leave, because I'm leaving from Memphis. So depending on how hot it is, I might wear this, because you know how it'd be cold in the airport. I'm trying to be cute, my little airport fit. But I kind of want to rock this in Cali, so yeah, I got that. So that's all I got, guys. Not a really big haul. And like I said, I'll insert the pictures of the things that I haven't gotten yet. But I want to go ahead and get this video out the way because I haven't recorded and I really miss you guys. So, also, if y'all do want to see an update video, I'm going to do it. But if you really, you know, well, I don't know. If y'all want to see it, let me know. Like, if y'all want to see it soon, let me know. Like the video, leave a comment. Let me know what's going on. Let me know how your summer is going. Because the summer, y'all, all summer 18, I'm coming for next. All summer 18. So, yeah, like I said, y'all saw the graduation vlog. I graduated, so I really do want to update you guys. So if y'all want to know, like, let me know what y'all want to know. So, because I'm here for you guys. So, without further ado, I'll see y'all in the next video.